the driver's seat, and that makes the biggest difference. And also, he has surrounded himself with some very good talent people. I know a few of them, and the key people that he has, I think, are very, very good. And that's where Tony's been a lot smarter than a lot of the guys that actually own the cars, because with him in the driver's seat, he knows what he wants, and he's got some great mechanics behind him. So I think you're going to see a win-win operation.